Hey there guys, Dylan here, and I am in shock when it comes to this because, well, as you can see, we're doing a TCG Online opening, but how it looks is you're like, oh, he's got an uncommon chest and, well, two Guardians Risings. Wrong. I have that, plus something I finished today, which started it today. Now prepare for your minds to be blown. Besides the Sun and Moon pack, I forgot about that. We have two black and white Plasma Blast packs. Now, how you people are going to be like, how did I get them? Did I trade? Nope. Did I redeem a code? Nope. Thing is that my challenge today on here, they've been giving me, besides the two challenges, they've been giving me another one, but it's where I can get more coins, like more than usual, or, you know, some rare packs. I finished one today, and, well, I got two Plasma Blasts, so, hey. But, yeah, looks like we've got a good variety, and let's get opening these. I'm really excited to open the Plasma Blast, but, of course, I'm going to be opening that last because it's the oldest set, you know. And we've got five coins and a bay leaf, which is actually funny because I did use a grass deck during my live stream, and bay leaf is technically in that deck because I run a Chikorita line in that. Basically, Chikorita, bay leaf, Meganium, you know. So yeah, but I guess we'll go Guardians Rising, Sun and Moon, and then the Plasma Blast packs. It would make more sense. And let's see what we can get out of Guardians Rising today. Hopefully, you know, something not that nuts. Because if, you know, if we get a Rainbow Rare, I'm done. Because it's where I've basically, you know, have gotten pretty good pulls when it comes to these. And I've got, what, two Rainbow Rares on here? Yet to get one physically, but you get the gift. So let's see. Looks like our only common that we got is our reverse that is new, so hey. And only makes sense. I watch Unlisted leave today, he gets a wish cast common rare, and I do too. And that was from his Primaria box. Makes sense. Because it was out of a Guardians Rising pack. I swear I have his look at times. But let's see, I am wanting to say that's new, but my mouse was over it, so we'll see. And we've actually got a holo. Nice. I've already got this one, but Minior. Nice. I'm trying to figure out how to, like, encounter one on Pokemon Sun. I know where to find them, it's just the rate to get an encounter, you know. That, and let's face it, I have a lot of stuff to do, so hey. Pokemon Sun Base. Sun and Moon. What I meant to say. Sun and Moon Base. Let's see here. Maybe with my boy Decidueye on the cover, he gives me some good pull. I hope. Well, I guess you say we're close. We got Dartrix. the reverse of Sandile. And we've got Stoutland. Alright. Now, here's the one everybody's probably going to be wanting to see. Plasma Blast. Let's see what I can pull out of this. If I pull something nuts, I would be surprised. If it's where I pull a holo, you know, I'd still take it. And with it being actually, now I think about it, a plasma set that actually works with a starter deck. Or not sir, I guess structure deck I have on here. It's where my friend gave me, you know, the TCG code, you know all that. But it was a plasma, Team Plasma deck kind of theme. And it's where I'm pretty sure I'd get cards that are basically like from Team Plasma in this set. So that'd be something. It is going to take a while though, so I'm trying to kill time by, you know, talking. But it doesn't look like that's happening so far right now. But it's getting there. Hopefully, it doesn't take that long more. Need more. Come on. You're almost there. Almost there, TCG Online. There we go. It's because I've never opened it on here, and it's an older set, so it's going to take a while, you know. Let's see if we can get it out of the two, but first, let's open this first one. Of course, everything's going to be new in this because I've never opened it on here. So, I'm going to go through these cards, of course. We've got Tim Tamaro, or how do you pronounce your name? Basically, the electric eel thing. Throw, which I actually thought was kind of funny because, you know, throw, first thing that came to my mind was Thor, but then again, it's like, nah, it's throw, you know. And need I say, we've got a cameo in the background. And then we've got Machamp. I looked at the top of the head. I'm like, oh, yeah, that's the first thing came to mind. We've got Lapras. People at the Silver League will get this joke, but Remorseus, a.k.a. Remoraid. Pokemon Professor Juniper. We've got Game of Madness's favorite. I'm getting another Silver League joke. Porygon 2. Chatot. We've got Reversal Trigger. I cannot speak. And the rare is actually a Frostlass. Not bad. It's actually pretty good. I mean, it could be better, but it's, you know, where, like I said, I've got that structure / starter deck, and that's actually gonna, with me opening these, will actually help out a lot. And it's taking forever again. Go figure. Won't be that long, though, thankfully. There we go. Let's see here. We've got Axew, who is looking freaking adorable. We've got Swak, or however you pronounce his name. I can't remember offhand, but... Oh yeah, that is a cameo. Because look, there's Throw in the background again. Probably get comments slipped right on his name, but you get the idea. It's been a while. Golurt. Teddy Ursa. This has been another one for a while. Aron, or... The names, they trip me up, okay? Electros. The names really get to me, okay? For example, Terragagus. See, the names can get to me, alright? Chatot. Octillery, which actually makes sense, because we had Remoraid in the last pack. That's actually funny. And our rare is a common Cradle. Okay, you know, not bad. But yeah, guys, that's it. Trying to work on getting more into playing TCG Online. If you did not see my live stream earlier, I've actually been doing pretty well. It's where I am on the second set of the rewards. I've never actually gotten it, like, that far. As you can tell, this is where the first one is. I've got through that. During, like, the live stream, I would say about halfway during, like, right where that one is for the, where this Alec exam is. And it's where I got through that. And then I'm right here where I'm at now. Which is pretty good for an accomplishment for me because I've never got that far. So, hey, thought I'd share that. But, yeah, that's pretty much it for me for